great. We got some fabulous stuff coming up. And remember, folks, don't forget you can buy our DVD. They're only £5 plus £1.50 for postage and packaging. Yay! Details are now below. Yep, there they go. It's got all my friends on it. Yeah. Right then, what's next? Oh no, not Martin the Meerkat. Oh!
Yep, 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 it's me, Martin the Meerkat. Oh, why? I say, why look, there's a little worm. Yep, 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 yep. Hello there, little worm. Oh, look, here's another little worm. Hello there, little worm. Yep, 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 yep. Isn't he nice? He doesn't say much, so does he? No. Bye-bye, Mr. Worm. Bye-bye. Yip, 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 yip. Where am I?
Yes, now make sure you're sitting down because it's now time for the one and only Billy the Joke Bug. Hooray!
Well, hey, it's me, Billy the Joke Bug. Here we go. What do you call a dinosaur that is sleeping?
A dinosaur! A dinosaur!
What is fast, loud, and crunchy?
It's a rocket chip! A rocket chip! A chip! A rocket!
Oh, it's a wear pound! It's a wear pound! Why did the teddy bear say no to dessert?
Because he was stuffed! He was stuffed! A stuffed teddy bear! Oh, I like it! I like it! One more!
What did the left eye say to the right eye?
Something between us smells! It smells! Oh, too funny, yeah, yeah.
Oh, now you can see me laughing my head off, yay!
Start again.
Frog ball. Okay, here we go. Right, up next we have, what? Me? Me? I'm singing you a song, yay! You're my good friend, Mad Lucas. It's the Big Potato song, yay! Okay, here we go. Go on then, somebody hit the play button. Here we go. I'm still waiting. Oh, here we go. Now where's my head, Master? How you doing, man? You alright? Can you hear me? Yes, yes, can you hear me now? Oh, brilliant.
Baked potato changed my life.
Baked potato, show me the way.
Yeah. Yeah. If you want to know what is wrong from right,
well, you must listen to what the potatoes
sounding good
say.
Wash your hands and stay indoors.
Thank you, baked potato.
Only visit grocery stores.
Thank you, baked potato.
And if you want to have a better day,
you must listen to what the baked potatoes say.
Yeah.
Keep your distance, make some space.
Thank you, baked potato.
Remember not to touch your face.
Thank you, baked potato. If you wanna have a better day,
you must listen to what the baked potatoes say.
B-A-K-E-T-P-O-T-A-T-O.
Baked potato.
Yay!
Well done!
Thank you, Matt. Thank you, everybody. Bye-bye. Oh, wasn't that great? Right then, we'll see you later. I don't know what's up. I'm not sure what else is up next, but I'm sure it'll be fun. Yay!
Yip, 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 wait, Martin the Meerkat, yip, yip, Yep. Yep. It's me, Marty the Meerkat. Yep. Ahoy.
Oh no, Marty the Meerkat's back. Oh. Hey, folks, it's now time to go and see Leo the Lion. Yay! Don't forget to keep buying those DVDs. Yay!
I'm not going to say a story today. I've got a poem for you, yes. And this one is called Bogey Boy. Everybody called him Bogey Boy. It's not the name his mother chose, but he was the boy who always had his finger firmly up his nose. His mum would often warn him,
"No, your nose isn't there to pick. If you keep shoving up your finger, then one day it will surely stick."
Well, Bogey Boy didn't listen. He said,
"Nose picking is so much fun. There's always a new bogey there. Look, I've just found one."
Each day as Bogey Boy woke up, there was one thing that he'd do. He'd insert a digit up his nose, and what he pulled out, he'd chew. Then one fateful day, he put it up, and there, quite firmly, it stuck. For days, the doctors stood and stared. Their heads, they gravely shook. And for months, that's where his digit remained. And by everyone, he was teased. Until one day, his life was changed. And it popped out with a sneeze. So Bogey Boy had his finger back. He said,
"Oh, well, that was a great relief. I'll pick bogeys from my nose no more. I'll pick them from my handkerchief."
Oh, there you go then. That's the story of the Bogey Boy. Hope you enjoy. And remember, pick your nose with a handkerchief. See you all soon. That's me. Goodbye from Leo the Lion.
There's so much you can do. With these 8 legs, it's easy to do 4 times more than you. I can be a secretary, type a million words per minute. I can play myself with Sonic and be sure to always win it. So dance like a crab, move side to side. Put your 8 legs in the air and shake them down right. I do the housework, spick and span, and wash up all the dishes. Then I'm off to Big Fiesta with the lobsters and the fishes. Get up on the sand and shuffle all your feet. Get into the groove of the funky Latin beats.
Thank you. purple people eater before. Please don't eat me, was all I could say is that
I'm not hungry, I just want to play.
He was a one-eyed, one-horned, lion, purple people
eater. He was a one-eyed, one-horned, lion, purple people
eater. He was a one-eyed, one-horned, lion, purple people eater.
Just good to me.
Purple people!
He was
I don't mean.